Fyswn ni yn ddi os ydy amheuaeth yn mynd am rhyd y groes, sef diw mawr y profiadau maith. Lle mae'r dôn a'r geiriau yn briodas berffaith i'w gilydd, maen nhw'n cyffroi'r enaid, fel dwi'n dweud, yn ticio'r bocs yna sawl waith drosodd. Tan beidrwydd ysbrydol, profiadau ysbrydol, dwfn yr ymynydd yn cael ei portreadu a'i...
And the Ukrainian perspectives on the Eurovision. It was just a great event, that. And we have a report that you will have heard on the programme. If not, 20 past eight on BBC Sounds. Have a listen. It's really well worth listening to. So, to question number two, we said, what was it that made this lady so happy? Well, it was a really heartwarming story.
All right there for you. I do thank you.
Still crossing the bridge in both directions. For some minutes, it seemed as if everything was
away for food, first aid, and clothing, and trouble was lost.
I will feel-